So a member of the Biden administration recently came out on Warehouse CNN and said that people in this country must be willing to continue to pay high gas prices in order to maintain what he called, and I quote, the liberal world order. So why was Alex Jones canceled again? Just wondering.